Professor Hans Richter.
I don't have to explain DADA. You all know what DADA is. But it was created as a movement of protest in Zurich. Protest not only in the world of art, but also in the world of politics.